The Build Together program is a self-help program which was initiated in 1992 to provide shelter to low-income earners in the country. The project was decentralized to regional councils and local authorities in 1999. It provides home loans to people whose monthly income is less than $3,000 and also assists middle-income earners who do not have access to credit from financial institutions. Speaking at the occasion, Divundu Village Council Chairperson Christophe Kupembona urged the new members to execute their tasks fairly without fear or favor.
Guided by the National Housing Development Act and the Build Together guidelines, therefore, I implore you to get acquainted with the mentioned instrument to enable you to execute your duties effectively.
Kupembona explained that the council was allocated $2 million for the current financial year. And once the project commences, it will not only provide housing, but employment opportunities as well. Paulus Ngabe, a member of the committee, promised to deliver and ensure that those who qualify to receive home loans benefit from the program.
The people in Namibia lack of shelter. So that is our main aims at the committee. So we are going to provide people who will need help for the house. So that is what we are going to do.
Divundu is a fast-growing settlement with investment opportunities in the housing and tourism sectors. The town is strategically located along the Trans-Caprivi Highway and has a population of about 5,430.